David Bowman. Usually you know me as the high school choir director, and you see my back when I'm waving my arms at the choir. But I'm here tonight as the facilitator of our modern band. This is the first time ever we've run modern band as part of the music curriculum here, and it's a need in our community. We acknowledge as a department that music literacy and musical talent looks different. And we have a group of musicians up here. You're gonna see them float from instrument to instrument. They don't necessarily have a specialty. They may be on guitar for one tune and drums for the next. And I didn't teach this music. Everyone up here was a teacher and a student. I gave them the facility. I gave them support, guidance if they needed it. The school provided the equipment, and we worked together collaboratively to put this concert together. So these tunes they picked, these tunes they taught one another, and you're not going to see me again for a little bit. So I'm really, really pleased to kick off the inaugural modern band portion of our concert. So this is a couple of members of our modern band course, leading off with Seven Nation Army. Thank you.
six, three times. I'm a professional drummer. Hopefully I don't drop my pick for this one. This song is called Freaks.
Thank you.
Hello, the bad drummer's back. I want to take a second to thank everyone for coming out, and thanks, Mr. Bowman, for this amazing opportunity. This is really great, honestly. I've never played in front of a show before, neither have many other people.
Thank you, Mr. Bowman, for putting this on. This is a huge deal for us. Thank you to everybody helping out. Like, this class is awesome. When I got into modern band, I kind of figured that this was my excuse to sing teeny boppers like Olivia Rodrigo, and they did not let that happen. Seven Nation Army, not my idea. Surf's Curse, not my idea. But this one definitely was, and I proved them right with how fun this song could be. This is 17 by the Greeting Committee.
Thank you.
we thought what better way to end a combined concert of a string orchestra, a jazz band, and a rock band than with a combined number. So if you just give us 1 minute, we're gonna set up here and we're gonna do Viva La Vida, and I think the teachers are gonna play too.
Mic check.
Thank you.
Thank you everyone for coming out. I hope you had a wonderful time.
Yeah, good time.